Shaytaan's six tricks for you. Ibn al-Qayyim rahimahullah said, Shaytaan successfully completes his plan with people using six doors. 1. Excessive eating. 2. Excessive talking. 3. Excessive socializing with people who bring no benefit. 4. Excessive gazing at what is prohibited. 5. Excessive listening to which is prohibited. 6. Excessive sleeping. May Allah protect us from the tricks of Shaytan and take us from excess to success. Ameen.